Ahoy! Wong's Lona. I'm at the Parkhouse Bash and he's about to take his CF challenge. That's basically doing a chin up at every section of this whole park thing until you get to the green section up there. Can't get any good boy. Get it done, kid. Get it done.
One. Yeah, boy. Sugile again, go. Yes. This level has to go over the bar every time. Like all the.
Yeah,
boy. I see his level, boy.
Yeah.
All...
Yeah, I got a little secret. I don't know if I should keep it or should I put it in the verse. I gotta thank Jesus. I just found what I've been seeking, and I'ma tell it to the world. It has a certain deepness.
My best friend thinks I'm reaching.
Right now, special at the yellow section.
Your morning, I'm a boy. All right, okay. Last one, all the way over. When I'm in trouble and feeling helpless and caged in,
he would just
suddenly appear out of nowhere and kick all my problems away. I mean, it's so clear my father is a superhero. Man, think about it. He ain't have enough money, so how did he pay for college? How did you make me feel so rich when we were poor? How did you make me feel so safe when it was war? I remember growing up, we had bullies in the bus. They would bully all the kids in the bus except us. I could see in the eye. I think they knew that my dad was the guy.
I think they knew that my dad was the guy.
Judge your fathers by how rich they are, which is the least important thing on the list. Taught me the love of God, the Holy Trinity. Too much pressure on the male figure. You ain't providing, then you're worthless. The world seems to turn a blind eye when they hurt men. Some niggas can't express themselves to women, so they hurt them. It's just a vicious cycle. We really need the Bible. So thank you for teaching me to believe in the word. Thank you for teaching me to never hit a girl. Thank you for teaching me to cry when I hurt. Thank you for teaching me to take over the world. The timer, I wrote this song to tell you that I love you. I hope you know there's nobody that I will put above you. Your God, you're my father, you're my brother, and my uncle. The timer, I wrote this song to tell you that I loved you. You were Superman.